No rest for the wicked.
I summon thee!
Disappear!
Thank you. party. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hello.
Hi.
You good?
Me.
Hey.
I'm just collecting stuffs.
Stuffs and things.
Stuffs and things and things and stuff.
Let's go with this one.
Just thinking what I can do. Oh, my game froze. Oh, here we go.
Sounds useful.
Berry.
Oh, cool. Got a few more world quests as well. I just need to
get
one more left.
Yeah, I just got a, Clasby thing. Oh.
Surprise.
Okay. I know I'm strong.
Let's get some map to use daily quests really quick. Oh, there's a daily quest in Mondstadt. That's useful.
Ooh.
World. Just gonna pull over here and do this one. Yeah, because if I get these daily quests over and we're done with, then I won't have to worry about those.
Yeah. That's true.
I still don't know where I have to go to get those daily award things. I completely fucking no clue.
What, the... which ones?
The ones that you could just pick up daily, so just by going online you get points and shit.
You know when you press, L1?
Yeah.
And then it comes up with the little wheel menu. It's
little
the one, it's
menu?
Like the compass one. Yeah, when you press,
okay.
The left front, it's there. And then you go down to...
Barbara! Yeah, hello! Nice to meet you!
But I can't remember which one it was.
Hello! Ta-da!
Okay.
Oh, cool. So, bonuses rewards today, 3 out of 3. So, if you get the ley line overflows for the next 6 days... I think you can get extra points.
Yeah.
Yeah, you get double rewards if you do them, which is useful.
Ooh. Mm. Where's this one?
But no, this wasn't... The compass thing wasn't what I wanted.
Okay.
I don't know what it was. Unless it was a compass thing and the thingy just isn't a thingy anymore.
Yeah, it's not showing up on mine anymore. What was I doing? Collecting.
Why did I obtain some more thingies? I didn't do anything.
You obtain stuff that I wish that happened to me.
I'm assuming it's this thing I have to beat to get this award. Okay, there's quite a few of them. I did this fucking mission yesterday. Fucking bullshit.
Okay.
No, I've got to complete the same mission that I've completed before.
Oh, I just yeeted myself across the place.
Right.
I'm so bad at this game.
That's not a good thing.
What did you do?
Be a twat. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I killed him anyways. Good to fucking know. Good to fucking know. Fuck you. I just don't have the energy. and he fucking regained his health as well. That's some fucking bullshit. And I missed. Okay. That's... Wait, is that exploding? They are exploding ones. I'm nowhere near him.
Damn it.
Huh?
I'm just trying to collect a load of mushrooms because... Found a cat thing.
I might go to this portal thing, because that could be useful. And after I've gone to this portal thing, I'll just go back to the
hill.
There's another way this way. This way.
Why did you make me climb the tree, you stupid? There's a cat thing in it, just made me climb a tree.
Sounds about right.
You know when they don't move until you go near them?
Yeah.
It was like, I was following it, and then it just went up a tree. Just wanted to climb a tree, and then it went down the tree. Like, huh?
Yeah, it does that. You might see it in a chesty chest.
It just does that, you know? I see foods.
Generally, that's hilarious.
I can hear the, like, if you're silent, you can hear the pumping.
Right.
Of the bass. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, it's one of these fucking things, okay. Yeah, I'm getting the same quests that I was getting before. Okay, that's one of them. Where's the other one?
me your meat. Please, Judge, not say, give me your meat. Short attention span.
You're saying that to me?
I'm not saying that. Well, I'm saying this to someone who has the shortest attention span. And it makes me really happy.
That is honestly quite nerdy.
Yes, Bennett, yes. How I feel too. We are going to assemble this adventure team. They're a bit stuck. Sorry, I killed one of them.
How the fuck do I get to that? I don't really have to go up there to it, do I? Surely not. Oh, fuck, am I gonna get up there?
This is a pretty good food run for me. I'm at the beach, I'm having fun.
Oh, I don't want to load my house.
Oh, I missed the ball. Ball ran away from me. A carrot.
Reach a bit, mister, fuck's sake. Where else the fuck do you go? It's got to be from up here, it's the only place. There's no way in fuck they would make me go all the way over to that bullshit to get this fucking thing. They would. They would.
No, they totally would.
They totally would.
Bennett, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Come on, reach it, reach it, reach it, reach it, reach it, reach it, reach it. I missed it again, for fuck's sake.
What does small lamp grass do?
Dunno, but I have been collecting them if that helps.
Yeah, I'm just running around collecting loads of it. Sure.
It'd probably be useful for like something.
Yeah, please.
I missed it again. Oh, I got it! Hell yeah! That took way too many fucking attempts to do that.
Do you want to come to my world now, or are you busy?
In 1 second,
tired.
Yeah, I know, I've just got some explanation points I want to check out real quick.
Okay, you can. I'll make some food there. I'll actually, you know, cook it.
Yeah, like that would be good, being like really like prepared for things.
Yeah. Oh look, I can make a whole one. Just a single one kebab. They're all revivey things, that. sword and magic. I'll make some of that. And now I need some more fowl. Where can I get fowl from?
Fowl birds.
Oh.
Just any bird.
Like pigeons. The pigeons are here and Timmy isn't. Oh, that's all.
Cool. Timmy, I completed another quest by accident.
Which one?
It's part of the ice quests. Because you know I did promise I'll do that.
What does it say? Dispatch characters. Go, go, gadget. Oh, yes! He came back from his expedition with 9 fowl. What a legend. Oh, Bennett. Oh, if you get Bennett, when dispatched on an expedition, time consumed is reduced by 25%.
I need to save this kid's dad. I don't know if I'm that ready to like properly go into the ISO, but you want me to do that mission for you first, don't you, before
what
I do
mission?
Anything? Oh no, I just accidentally picked up a bunch of missions by accident.
If you wouldn't mind.
Okay.
Bet you can't keep up
and what
with
characters
me.
Did I need for this?
Well, we're going into an ice place.
Okay.
There's lots of blue fly about people.
So I just need snow people then, right? Oh, not snow people, like fire people.
Yeah.
Maybe an electric?
Yeah, an electric. I never use my electrics. I've got one fire person that I'm bringing, and one, like, electric person.
If only we had some help here.
Okay, let me have a look at my characters.
You know what's quite funny?
What?
So you know the food store
Mm-hmm.
I've literally bought everything but like 2 things from it. It's sold out. Ooh, and my thingy's done. Wagner. I'm sorry, I'm stood on your workbench. I can't seem to move.
It's 20, so I can't do anything. Okay, increasing chameleon by 20%. Max HP increased by 1,000. That's pretty useful. Water types are important for this. What does Noelle do?
I can't remember. She's just a...
Is she just like smashy, smashy, break, break, right?
Yeah, she might be good for the first few people.
Yeah, she's a Geo.
That might be good. I don't know.
Yeah, I think,
I'm gonna have a look at what upgrades I can do, because upgrades, people, upgrades.
Okay.
I've got all of my special powers up.
I could just probably use my... Wind magic isn't gonna be much good, is it?
I don't know, I doubt it. My constellation for my first character, I'm on the second little upgrade bit. Okay, if I bring you and you, that means I have a fire and a whatever it is.
Requesting to join.
Yes, I'll accept.
Yay!
I do need to make some more food just before we go.
That's fine.
We're gonna have to walk all the way to the place we need to go. Which is gonna be fun.
Didn't you have a pinpoint down there?
Yeah, but you can't teleport to mine, can you?
Mm, I can if I join the game and you're already there, because I first get ported to your location, but then if I die, I go all the way back to my last point.
Do you want to leave and then come back?
Okay, I guess. Leave. Because I don't know, the idea of me going through all that fiery shit, like, Right, I need to figure out how to leave. Because I don't think I can go to where you are. I'll double check, but I'm pretty sure I can't.
I'm teleporting
there. Oh, I can! I've got all the icy stuff already. Which one are you going to? Oh, over there. Okay, so I can go to this one. I think I can go to, like, main ones. It's the one that's closest to where you are for me. I didn't check where it was, actually, to be fair. I'll have to tell you when I'm loaded up.
Oh, you're there. Okay, yeah, you're gonna have to walk all the way around.
What?
Let me teleport to you and I'll walk this round.
I mean, is there an easy one to be at?
No, that's the closest one you can get to.
Okay,
I'm gonna eat a brownie.
Yummy!
Okay, I'm gonna make sure all of my people are full health.
Yeah, that's probably useful.
So if I need you to use
Alright, so I've got my two level 20s at the moment, so I should, and I've got fire and then my OG.
Yeah.
So I think I could probably get a better sword for him.
Upgrade my man, honey.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
My boy. My love of my life.
Okay, I'll try upgrade maybe his weapon a little bit.
Don't have enough things to upgrade his gun. Not his gun, why did I say gun? Protect him 50% chance. That has a bigger attack rate.
Okay, so I've just put a sword up to level 20. So, it should go well, hopefully. Unless I've got a better sword. Probably not, to be fair. Yeah, this is the best sword I've got. So that should help a little bit, I suppose.
I feel like running.
I feel like running.
I don't have enough money. I used all my money upgrading my people. Look at him. Bennett. I love Bennett so much. Okay, follow me.
Okie dokie.
Warning, it might take a
while. I'll race you there!
And we won't freeze to death by the time we get there, right?
No.
Where are we going?
All the way down here. We've got to go round, like the long way round, because there is no way to get the other way. And we're gonna have to stop off at a couple of these huge places.
That is fine by me.
And one of the thing is with this one, so the place that I'm at now, well, I was before, I like muted myself past the Yeti.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna have to.
Eyes on me.
Oh, why did that? Her special power. Well, I probably shouldn't have. I should have saved it.
What the fuck? Why did I get yeeted?
Bet you can't keep up with me!
There's another checkpoint here, by the way.
Yeah, I don't know if... Well, I haven't even unlocked the snow world yet, but I can't unlock these. Because it's your world, not mine. Where did you go?
I'm right here.
Oh, okay, hello. Fly, right?
I am so close to running out. And this is where we were, you know, last time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so we're running past all the things that can kill us this time.
Okay.
Let me just make some food. Ah, I forgot to do the text. Oh, damn it, you're such a good chef.
Yeah, it would be useful if I could share shit with you.
Yeah.
But I can't.
I've got some food now. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, 1 second. Sorry, I just realised I had ingredients to do a challenge real quick. Yeah. Sick. Yeah, I can't do anything else, yeah. Yeah, I'm ready when you are.
Good.
I set myself on fire by accident. I don't know how I managed to do that.
I thought we destroyed that mass. Is it this way or was it that way? No, it was this way.
Almost, but I've almost destroyed it. So I want to try beat his ass first. Got him.
Yeah. I'll wait for you.
Adventure time.
You look very similar like that.
Hi. There you go. I'm not freezing to death anymore. And I killed him for you.
Because
I maxed out my other character's sword, and it's got 200% chance that it can do over like a certain amount of damage each strike.
Yeah, I got mine the one I've got with Bennett now. It's got like a 60% chance of doing a 200% damage.
How the fuck did I just take damage from that bullshit?
We're gonna have to,
I don't wanna fight that fucker again.
Yeah, we're not fighting it. This is a Yeti this time. Just run around it and it works. Yeah. I just need to also check where we're going.
Great.
Well, I know it's somewhere around here. I run away from there. Oh, there's another fucking pokey bastard.
There's so many things to fight over here, what the fuck?
I just don't want to fight you, I just want to heat up. These are... Oh my god, look how close I am. Where are you?
I'm behind you.
I'm just heating up. Look at them.
What the living fuck are they?
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to fight this entire time. These aren't what we need to fight.
Okay. You're just checking them out. Okay. You finished checking them out?
Yeah. Okay, I need to go this way.
When you're by the cat, it also takes away your cold.
This is the bit that I unlocked, yeah. I just wanted to light this, Bennett. Why are you so fucking useless? You see what I had to go through to get into here?
That's very highly dangerous for me, by the way.
Is it?
Yeah. So
you're being flushing away.
Oh no, when I walked into the area, it came up saying highly dangerous, but then disappeared.
Okay, we just need to keep it straight.
Off we go!
Fudged a 220 one hit damage. Beautiful.
Okay.
Fine.
So, by the way, in here is fucking bullshit. We're just running past all of this.
Okay.
Because I can't be bothered to test right now.
Understandable.
They aren't important to me, and every now and then there's a little fire thing.
It's a challenge.
This isn't the challenge we've blocked through, though.
Yeah, they're like fun little challenges which I can't access.
Oh,
you just set yourself on fire.
Yeah, fun, isn't it? Okay.
Off we go!
They aren't in the bit I thought we were gonna be in. But
so we just took a wrong turn, basically.
Cause I didn't go in the the cavern that way.
Is this the fucker you're looking at?
No, that's something else. Oh, we need this. I'm guessing this is the other mission I have to do then. No, you're meant to. Oh my god, you fucking dumb. Stop standing on it and just. Oh, he won't hit it. I feel that.
I hit it.
Thanks. And the thing. Bennett, you're useless.
Where did you go?
I'm on the other side.
Oh, you're up there.
collecting stuff.
Fire.
I'm guessing this is the other challenge we've got to do.
Yeah.
This isn't the one I want. I think the one I want isn't. Because as you can't tell, this place is very complicated.
Yeah, looks so.
Why are you just stood by yourself now?
Yeah!
Don't put it in a cave. Oh,
there you go. I smacked him off for you. Oh, there's another. Oh, I was about to say there's another cat up here. Where did you go?
I jumped down.
Where?
I'm like down, down. I would like jumped all the way down, but like kind of floated as well.
How far down are we talking?
Like,
oh, you're right on the bottom, okay. I was there, like,
yeah,
looking at this fucking...
Yeah, I found the bit I was meant to be at. This is where I was.
Okay.
Is your pyman going,
cold? This is cold! Is it because there's no sunlight? Yeah, he's repeating the same thing again and again.
Yeah. Okay, this is the challenge we have to do. I'll go press it.
Jaffa!
Yeah, they just appear. Oh, I'm frozen. That's round one!
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and every time you go in the water, they just completely try and fuck you up. This is the other round. Oh, I need to heal.
Disappear!
Get out of the water!
Everybody! No one escapes my sight!
They just froze me like fucking 5 times in a row.
I
11 seconds. See? It's fucking annoying.
That's crazy.
No, I need to heal my babies. Brilliant, one of my people are too full to eat.
Love to see it. So can we break all these and just not pick them up until we need them?
Yeah, or you can break them and then you can just run around with them for a while. My door is locked because I'm filming a porno. Okay. Should we try it again?
Yeah, sure.
Even though my character's not really that strong. Yeah, I'm kind of mid thing right here.
Yeah, what's up? What's the Fortnite challenge? Yes, but I thought he was broken.
Let's light it up! Where are you then?
Oh, I'm very far away now. Both my characters died.
Well, if only we had some help here.
Yeah, I'm gonna teleport away. What kind of place are you in?
Back to the beginning of the mountain.
Yes, I see you. I'm gonna go to a statue and revive my people. Apparently I died, so I can't. I hate how it doesn't pause it, but at the same time it makes sense. Just annoying.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
Well, I don't think I'm good enough. Well, my characters might not be raged up high enough to do that one. So.
Yeah, I don't think I am either.
Okay, I might go back to my world then.
Alright.
And just do some shit.
I'm just gonna run around doing different challenges and stuff then. And you're gonna play Fortnite. That reaction explains it all.
But I've got a few little task things I have to do today. But yeah. I've played Fortnite in a hot fucking second. Okay, I need to go do this other purple quest. Which is in...
Well.
Some people are like level 100 in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get rank 121 so I can complete the rest of this.
Add Astra Abyssosk.
I didn't mean to do that for sorry.
Add Astra.
Boom.
That's good.
Oh, I'm gonna go do that then. Oh, how far away is it? I'll meet the Luke. Play games
win
money.
I'll host an expedition at the Adventurer's Guild.
Play games win money, huh?
On Fortnite.
Okay.
One of our strongholds?
So if you, it's probably if you get in the top, like, top 10%.
Normally. They're fucking tryhards who play in.
I like this. This, you only rage at the bot.
Yeah.
I can do this. I know I can.
Okay, I
want to
get to here first. Exactly, is it?
It's like on top of the building.
I'll race you there!
Okay.
Yeah, go right. Hello. My lucky mother. My red-headed boyfriend.
Seems I can't do it.
I'm assuming you need to be a. Ooh, is her name Elaine? Oh, Ilian.
Elaine? Oh, hi Venti, it's been a while since I saw you.
So I'm assuming you need to fly onto that building then. How How tall is this fucking building? Can I not climb up this? I thought I could. Oh, I see it. How the fuck do you get up there? I should do part of it.
I like this world, I can play with my husband and he's not useless.
Don't you hate it when your husband's fucking useless?
Every man ever.
Every man ever. Oh yeah.
The guy said that about the girl, she would pick off.
Yeah, but because it's a lass, it's just facts. Ooh, there's a chest in here. I'm almost level 17 for the adventurer thing.
Yeah.
What level are you?
I cannot check right now.
Fair enough. Okay, I need a map to go up to Bellend.
For the gliding champion of Mondstadt.
I mean, he's still kind of useless, huh?
It's a fun kind of useless.
He's a spicy kind of useless.
I'll race you there!
Spicy boy.
I'll race you there!
Anything the knights can do for you.
I swear I've already done this challenge. I've done this challenge. I've done this challenge.
It's me, I'm the trump card.
I've already done this challenge. I've got to redo this fucking totem.
I'll race you there!
He just wants a small bit of brownie. Just a small chunk. He's making me
sleepy. I've literally already done this challenge and I've got to do it again. I've done this. Why is it making me do the same challenge again? This game's glitchy as fuck.
I'm in between love-hate with Pyman, because she's just like, Elsa, we just need to fight something of the abyss and a dragon.
Easy.
I am rank 18, nearly 19. Hit me.
What, for top 10% of gamers? Bullshit.
Should I put I'm gonna quote Lucas, you're shit at Fortnite? No.
That'd be starting another argument I can't be asked to start.
Yeah, that's why I haven't done it. Go for the Storm Terrace Lab.
dry.
Maybe I had to redo them because I didn't collect the gift.
That's more like it.
Maybe.
Not me teleporting to different parts of the city centre because I know which teleportation device is that little bit more closer to where I need to go.
Wow.
Just couldn't be bothered.
Everything. Oh, my post just went there.
That was a fucking puberty crack if I've ever heard one.
I pride myself on the voice of a 12-year-old boy. Make some foods. Because I collected some.
Bet you can't keep up with me!
Some swims.
Swim. We love the swims.
Cool. Mission's complete.
The breeze is making me sleepy.
And that should be. Need to wait for this to load up. That should be all the daily quests done. I think that's all the daily quests done. Device right by it. I bet you is a quest I've already fucking done.
Some of these people.
How come?
They're just not. Did you know that sort of people?
It is a fucking one I've done before. Oh, this is so annoying. Quest I had to do yesterday.
Nice.
The fucking audacity. Okay, let's go back to. Oh, what the fuck have I done here? No, I've already had Noelle. I don't want her again.
Prepare yourself. I am.
I just did a wish thing. I'm not gonna get.
Tell me what you get.
Got a bow.
Got a bow.
Got a sword. Got another sword. Got another bow. Got another bow. Got another sword. Got an orb. Got another club.
Who did you get?
Nequigon.
Which one's that?
The flame girl.
Ooh.
Look, come have a look at her. She's a 4-star. She's beautiful.
One sec. I'm mid-battle. I'm on my way. Venti is talking to me.
Look.
Ooh, she's cool.
I know. You got the brother.
Look at me with Bennett. Okay.
Yeah, she's a Geo as well. Oh, mate, she's so sick. I used all my wishes on her.
Love that. That's what I did for Bennett.
I mean, it would have been cool if I got Bennett, but it's whatever.
We could have twinned. Have you seen the videos of everyone walking around as the same character?
Yeah.
I have 3 gemmy things, but I can't do anything yet. Oh, my game's frozen. There we go.
Bravo.
It wasn't my fault.
I didn't move.
Yeah.
And because I'm level 18, that means I can do some of the big mission, like big main missions now as well.
Yes. That's what I'm doing right now. You unlock one at rank 18. So that's the one that I'm doing with the dragon.
When you're high up, everyone can hear you.
So
add Astra
Ability today. Oh, don't yeet yourself off, Bennett.
I still need a horn. Where do I have to get a horn from?
You can buy one. No, Mondstadt, I think.
Yeah, where?
You know the, Mondstadt, like, little trinkets shop that's, like, opposite, the guild place?
What? Marjorie?
I don't know, I can't remember.
Was it Donna? No, Donna does flowers and shit. Okay, so it might be this one. Because I know I bought one from a wanderer. I think it's this. Cool. I think that's what I needed to do. That means your weapons enhance. Yes, I ascended her book.
Ooh. See, we as players like pretty much complete opposite characters. You play as Lisa and Amber, and I fucking hate Amber. And I just play as ones that can just run in there and like. Fuck shit up. Paimon's going around insulting everyone.
Sounds about right.
He's like, what part of you is remotely intelligent or something like that?
Funny. Okay. Let's have a look at this new character.
He's a savage. Saucy, okay. Bougie, ratchet.
I'm gonna switch that. 23 for basic AK. I've got these ones which are better use. That's a level 2, what's that? Energy shower, pick up elemental energy or particle, recovers 1% HP. Eh. Huh, increases AK by 20% for 12 seconds. Hell yeah, I'm gonna use that instead. Let's enhance that bad boy.
Oh, Bennett.
Cool, and it's level 6 now. Sick. She's so pretty. Oh my god.
Oh my god, Kinga hasn't seen my hair yet.
She hasn't.
There you go.
Shrugged. Traveling doctor, HP.
That was me exploding myself.
Increase elemental mastery by 80.
Everyone just wants to have a go today.
Crit rate. Energy recharge. Let's go energy recharge for now. Got another berserker one.
Hey, Bennett. This is Bennett's first big mission. Oh, he's grown so much.
Let's go with this one.
Oh, I don't care. I want the statue. Shut up, Paimon.
Increase elemental mastery by 80, HP 100, attack 8%. That's a berserker. Defense 6, increase income healing by 20%. That's kind of useful.
Carrot and a potato. I'm not Irish.
Let's go with that one. Bonus, traveling doctor, increase income healing by 20%, increase elemental mastery by 60. Yeah!
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer near Wolfendom.
Get off of there.
What do you mean there's a strange wanderer?
Where's a strange wanderer?
Do some fucking dumb shit with little health.
Not at all. I've unlocked the ruins and they're really cool.
Hashtag can't fucking rely. Actually, I'm gonna heal myself because I've realised I may be a dumb shit, but I don't want to be that fucking dumb.
Unlike me. Oh shit, 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 shit. That was nice. Was that one? Talk to Venti. Venti, come here. I'm kind of flying away from you. Venti.
Good enough. I might actually change over some of the characters as well. I want to try this new, the new girl that I got. I still need to rank up fucking Lisa.
Understood.
No, I didn't mean to swap her out for. Oh, that's just so fucking stupid.
I'll keep an eye on you.
Don't disappoint me.
Fuck you. Don't disappoint me.
Yeah, Kaylee, don't disappoint. Wait. Bennett! You just got yeeted to the fucking floor! Oh, because I can't get out that way.
Oh shit, sorry. Well, that's cool. Okay, sorry.
You're in for a little shock. You've been a naughty boy.
Fight the bastard that shoots like rockets out of him.
That shit.
Oh, I'm stuck. Brilliant.
She's still fucking level 19. Oh, hell yeah, I got the fucking fish I needed. do a different. Where the fuck did the kitty cat go? I saw a kitty cat. Butterfly. There's a cat.
Fucking shooting me. You're letting me down, Amber. You're letting me down.
The one time you trust her.
She's like, I won't let you down. No, you will, because you are. Absolute fucking villain. And now I've got to run away again.
Why is there a llama?
No, stop. Oh my god, can you climb up this ledge, Amber? I'm gonna fucking knock you out.
You're in for a little...
Ow.
That's
right.
Amber. She's
you're
so
in
broken.
For a little shock. Blitz. I just got so annoyed at that.
With the wind!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, you absolute belly.
Somewhere. Wait, the llama moved. So fucking confused. Like, I literally have, like, a fucking llama thing. I don't know where it is. Fucking music. I still can't find this fucking thing.
And then he fucking dies! Really, I don't understand.
I don't know how to help you. I mean, I'm still trying to find this fucking llama thing. I have no idea what it is. It says I'm on it. But I literally see nothing in this area.
Do you want me to come and help?
Can do, but if you don't know what I'm on about, you've probably never seen it.
I don't know. Are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
Let me watch your stream and find out. There's a man killing me. All my best people are fucking dying.
That shit.
I don't have the stuff to revive them. Yep, they've killed him. What about her? I haven't killed her, but we just yet. She's about to. Bennett's about to. Everyone's about to fucking die. Yeah. Amber, you got my last hope.
Maybe. Why is that so?
This will be interesting.
This will be interesting. Fuck off. I don't know if he's gonna show up.
You just smashed the shit out of you now.
I moved again. Nothing in the sky.
I need one more.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, no, I was gonna move this entire game.
Moved again?
I'm gonna grab this.
Out what it was.
What was it?
It was a little, I think it's like a little challenge thing, but every time I destroyed a rock that the little note thing was on, it disappeared and moved. But when I go onto Big Map, it's not there.
That's weird.
Yeah, I know.
This game is so broken.
I don't know where the rest of them went though. Man, I've completely forgot what I was doing now because I got so fucking distracted by that. Oh, I remember what I was doing. Was it like a challenge I was trying to do? It's another llama. I'm betting if I destroy all these things, I have to destroy. I'm gonna achieve
this challenge
or something.
Yeah. Possibly. Ah!
Okay, that wasn't what I needed to destroy.
Just... You're going around destroying everything until something works.
But they're literally, if I destroy this and collect this, I am! Yet the little llama comes up to where I have to destroy certain things.
Yeah.
You know, I don't have the right person to do any of this, so, fucking hell! That thing is so fucking OP! Oh my fuck! Yo, this new character I got is fucking OP.
Love that.
Especially her ultimate move.
That's good. Can these people just not attack me, please? I'm not in the mood for their little shit. just don't get it. I think really, goodness. I think I'm gonna stop playing for a bit because my eyes are achy and I need to.
That's not good. Something around here that's breakable.
My standard.
Dodge this!
No, not up here. It's going around here somewhere, surely. Not down there, I don't think.
Yeah, I've got a feeling like you don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Yes.
Yeah, I feel that right now.
You know, I feel a similar way, not gonna lie to you. I'm trying to find this rock and I can't find it anywhere. It's really annoying me.
Yeah, I'm trying to find one gem thing that I need and I can't find it.
What's the hurry?
What's the hurry?
Okay.
I'm really trying to find it. I really can't find it.
Dear Bennett is trying so hard for me, but it's not good enough. And I feel really bad saying that, but Bennett, you're fucking useless right now.
Maybe it's up here. Oh, I fucking moved again because I didn't find it soon
enough. You're stuck on a rock. You're stuck on Bennett.
Oh, here's one.
I'm not off myself.
Please don't off yourself.
Why not? By now, I'm not.
And now this one's bad.
What goes up here? Is there anything up?
Maybe it's down below. I'm really struggling to find this.
What's the hurry?
I keep running into things that want to kill me.
I don't think it sounds. No, this is definitely a thing I can attack.
get off the wall, Bennett.
Oh, chest. Okay. Ah!
What's the hurry?
Dumbass. And I hate it. Bennett's a dumbass.
What's this one? What have I just found? Oh, it's one of these icy boy things. I need to swap over my characters and if I'm gonna fight this motherfucker. Okay, sorry, Kaya, but you're not any use to me whatsoever.
Leave it to me!
Yeah, I can keep the level 1 in for now, I guess. I should probably.
Amber is being evicted from my squad. I hate her.
Bit rude.
She sucks.
Amber doesn't suck. You suck.
Suck.
Okay, so I'm gonna fight this motherfucker, and it's just not gonna go well for me. Eyes or is it the roots? Oh shit. Why the fuck are the icicle particles here? Shit.
I'm sorry to say, mate, even 3 chests. I don't want to fight that one.
Fuck. Sorry, Amber.
You're abusing Amber too.
No, I just wasn't paying attention. You know that ice monster thing where you have to like attack the roots and shit?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm fucking fighting over that, you piece of living shit. Oh, fuck. Unstable elements have started to converge near its Cortella.
Maybe.
Why the fuck did I die? Why did I just die? Why am I taking health? That doesn't do anything. What the fuck? You know, this was the worst. This person is. This monster is once again fucking up my shit.
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god. If I'm gonna die, I'm at least gonna make you fucking die with me.
That's what you think.
This isn't gonna do anything, but I have no other fucking plan.
Don't waste my time.
Shot me. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. This isn't gonna go well!
You're okay. How broken are you right now on a scale of 1 to a billion?
How broken am I? They killed off all my characters.
Let's keep training.
Oh. Yeah, that's... I'd
Let's
say you're like a million
up a little.
Inside then.
I should probably just run away with my life. Oh, this is why I'm getting fucked up. It's level 36. I'm running away.
And you're just chilling, trying to find it, like, trying to fight it, like, la 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 la.
Yeah, I was there, like, why isn't this working? And then I checked the level, like, oh, this is why all my characters are dead.
I can't be bothered to fight you. Oh, there's a giant fucking monster coming at me.
I literally need to revive all my characters. Every single one of them is dead.
Just run away.
Yay, all my characters are healed.
Run away. Me, I'm gonna come off this game. Also me sits here playing it. Why did I come back up here?
Can I climb the statue? You can climb the statues.
Yeah.
This is cool.
I'm quitting. Hi, Beanie boy.
Why are you quitting?
Why did she just get launched into the air? She's getting thrown up and down into the air for no fucking reason. I just hate everything right now. My eye is watering, they're like, stop.
I just did something, but I don't know what I just did.
Uh-oh. That's fun.
Oh, okay. I need to...
No. Get it. Hampered fucking princess. Nothing. I'm just having a breakdown.
You know, I feel that, honestly.
Ready when you are.
Only one out of three of them. So I've got this, I'm doing this thing, and it's three parts, but there are three of them. So each thing has three parts, so I'm doing nine fucking things.
Fucking hell. That sounds awful, honestly.
I want to die! Stop trying to whirlwind me, bloody arsehole. Bennett, get over it. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill everything. Villains. You don't even have what I need.
Okay, so I can't get that.
I don't even have what I need. Okay, nope, that's it. I'm taking a break. Before I have a break down. I'm learning.
I've just picked up two blowy things and I don't know where the other blowy thing is. Oh, here it is. Right, now that's one. That's two. Where's the third one?
This game makes me feel like I want to kill someone. Just a bit stuck, you know? Bit stuck, kinda wanna off myself. I won't do it because I don't have the guts to do it. Another boat, the same boat as I had before.
I'm trying to look. Wait, this game sometimes makes my fucking head
hurt. No, it's not bow the same bow I have before. Maybe I bet you it's gonna be another bow. Ah, the sword! The same sword I had before!
Sometimes you just need a change in perspective. I've changed
Sometimes you just need to fucking kill everyone.
I've changed my perspective and still don't know what I have to do.
Big food. Oh my god, you're meant to be able to fly in this. Why won't you get up? I swear she's a dumbass. Because I can't be the dumbass here. It has to be her. How it works, Keely. I'm not the dumbass. The character's the dumbass.
Oh, I see the blue thing I'm supposed to get. I see a thing I'm meant to get. Ooh, was it? Don't tell me it was in that fucking chest. How did I see that?
This okay. wasn't up here. And it just teleported to my fucking body.
I need to get to that. So I'm gonna just glide to it. What, just teleported to your body?
I climbed to the top of something, nothing was up there, and then suddenly, when I stand still, I have the thing I need.
That's a bit annoying, isn't it?
Do you think it's bad if I kill myself?
Yes.
Why?
It will be mildly problematic. Okay, so
you
need
to for
that.
Me, because for me, I only see positives.
Yeah. I won't have anyone to play Genshin with.
King can have my place. No, I'm not going to say that. I'm not that desperate.
I should probably go play Fortnite in a minute, shouldn't I?
No.
I mean, she did ask me to like an hour ago.
She's gonna get moody at you anyway, so.
I don't want to deliberately make her moody though.
She'd be like, I've been waiting an hour for you.
I've got busy playing a game that I wanted to play, so. Okay, where's the thingy in my bot that I need to get to? There it is. I'm totally doing this a way that I wasn't supposed to do it, but it works. I thought that was what I had to get. That makes me feel a bit better.
That one to go.
Yeah, I've got a few more world quests I have to do, which is like into the mountain quests. Do we have any more of these little enhancy thingies anywhere?
Enhancy things.
There's little flower things, but they're all gone. Which is annoying.
I just don't particularly know what I'm doing right now.
I message her saying she wants to play Fortnite.
She'd be like, no, not anymore. Oh, there's really a house party going on now, isn't there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I saw about six people come past earlier. I have a message her, see what she says. I could go do the mountain quest. These guys are level 4s. No. Run away. Can you forget about me, please? Why is Lisa still level 19? This is frustrating.
As you wish.
Let's go to Noelle.
Which is also a mood of the big.
Chivalry will never die.
This one.
In the name of the Princessin.
I've got such a variety of characters right now. Why are you so low health? Oh yeah, I forgot to give them health last time because I got pissed off with them.
What's that?
I know I was at half health. I'm gonna do that. Open the chest. Okay. Kill all of them already? It's a little bit funny.
Okay, I'm taking a break from this game, but I'm gonna... Oof.
So you're just gonna off yourself, are you?
Yeah. Pretty much, you know? I'm at that point.
Yeah, she said no. It's a little bit funny. Not a lot, but a little bit.
Okay, I'm in that.
What game are you gonna play? Or are you just gonna not?
David just messaged me going, Jade, dot dot dot. I'm like, yeah. He was like, doesn't matter. And I'm like, what?
The cheek.
I think I'm just gonna... breathe, you know?
Yeah. Fair enough.
Goodbye.
didn't get it. I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Shit. Shit. I'm right here. Up, you know. Awesome.
Rain outlines your fate.
I accepted a mini quest by accident, so I kinda wanna see what this mini quest is. Is it not? Cleared the guys out of this area, so unless they've just... Oh, cool. Cool. I saw those other things up here. There was. I thought there was. Quite impressed that she can climb in heels. As a feat upon itself. Mm.
needs assistance.
So you still need to use fire to get rid of these guys. How long are you going to be over 94?
At the ready.
The only thing Mondstadt has to be proud of.
I've literally taken them out. That's a bit fucking rude. You've got this, girlie. this. You're so close. So, I could go to the statue, which I think is there, or hear me out. There's one that I haven't gone to yet. I don't understand why I can't go to my little Linky Fits anymore. Because I know I need to go down here somewhere, but... that's why I had to zoom in more. That makes sense, okay. It's just... Okay, so now I know this is a bit where people get cold. Okay, so I should go into this area with my level 1 then.
This world is full of unsolved mysteries.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this.
Here, let me help you.
Huh.
Another
Have a taste
subject.
Of this!
Fry! Jab it. Cross!
Fuck! I'm already a half health!
Oh, so sorry.
You're open.
Fry.
You're open.
Have a little taste. Fry.
You're open. Cross.
Run. For a hot second, that.
Try not to enjoy this too much.
Thank you. stay out of the water. Note taken. Go back here. Achievement where? Oh, challenges series.